Hey YouTube, this is AwesomeDude133, and today I'm gonna be doing a new Nerf mod. Kind of a Nerf mod, but it's pretty cool. Alright, so, as I was taking apart my... What is this called? I actually forgot what this was called. I think it's called the Sharp Shot. And as I was taking it apart, I noticed something. Hold on, let me just take this out. So as you can see, that thing, that little metal part that goes through right there, that little opening right there, there's usually a spring connected there because I already took this gun apart once and I was bored during Hurricane Irene. It's Hurricane Irene. It's 102 on Sunday, the 28th. And so I take this apart again, trying to find a new mod. I was actually upgrading the spring so it would go farther. But then I realized, because last time with this, because before when you would pull this back, I'm not going to pull it back, but when you would pull this back, there's usually a spring on the metal bar inside the gun that when you let go, it'll push it back up. By itself. And here's a sick mob that I made. Hold on, let me just get the other half on. It's not screwed on, so... Okay, so I just put it on. There's no screws in, so it barely will. Okay, so now, I was just taking this off, but you don't have to. This doesn't matter, but I wouldn't keep it off. I'll keep it on because that's what keeps the screws in. And all right. So hold on, because I'm using my iPod. So let me just push in this chair. Hold on. Okay, so. I don't know if this is gonna work. So I'll just use this walkie-talkie. Okay. So first you pull that back. Because as you can see, when I let go, it doesn't shoot up. It just stays back. And look at this. That's so awesome, right? And it makes a loud noise, which is awesome. See, let me just do it to you closer. See, look. Push it up. Well, this is already pulled back and stuff, so it's easier. It's because I can move it with my finger now. Right, so I pull it back all the way. And then it shoots up. See how awesome that is? And then once you take it apart and stuff, once I finish taking it apart, I'll see how I can take out the spring. Okay. Hey YouTube, this is the mod that I was doing on the Nerf Dart Tag Sharp Shot. And I told you guys that I would get back to you when I finished taking out the screws. And I finished taking out the screws, so I'm just gonna take it in half real quickly. Oh god. That's great. Okay. So yeah, where did that spring go? Okay. Oh, here it is. Okay. So here is that spring that was holding the pullback. That for the trigger. I mean for the pullback thing. Yeah, but whatever it's called. Alright, so let me see which hole's bigger. So as you can see, the hole on the right is bigger. So this one would go, sorry, my hand's in the way. This one would go right there. In there, and then oh wait, hold on, I'll be right back. I have to get the pullback thing. Alright, so I got it. Alright, so what you do is you have to kind of stretch this out a little bit. And then, let me try if I can see if I can do it with one hand. And, hold on, I have to kind of aim the camera off a little bit. And I got it! Oh no, I didn't, but hold on. Let me do that. Then pull that back right. Okay. Oh, oops. Sorry, guys. Well. Okay, so here we go. So I got it on. So that spring is usually what keeps it from coming back. So what you do is you just take that out. It's actually pretty simple. You just take it out, and then yeah, that's it. Then you put everything back together. And if you do get confused, I'll put it back together for you really quickly. Alright, so there's the bullet holder. You just push that in right there. This piece. You put it right in there. The trigger piece. You have to kind of fit it right there. So that, see, like, alright, so after that, you just put on this trigger. You have to kind of push this part down a little bit. Right there. Alright, so just like that. And then with this thing, make sure that curly part is up. And make sure that little dot right there goes in right there. Kind of have to push it in. There you go. Okay. And turn it so that it goes right there. Let me just make sure that's good. Okay. Alright, so. Wait, hold on. That's not good, actually. There we go. Okay. So now I got that. But now the trigger came off. Sorry about the sloppy video thing. I'm just trying to do this, and I have to look. I can't look at the camera because I don't do that well. Oh, hold on a minute. Let me try to push this spring back in. Okay, there we go. Alright, so once you have all that back on, hold on. Sorry. Alright, so once you have everything back on, you basically have your gun. Then you put that, the other side back on. And then you screw everything back on, screw the part that goes right there, the other side of the pullback thing. And you have this extra spring for who knows what. And there you go, that's your modded, what is it called? Sharp Shot. Comment, rate, subscribe, bye.